Star Wars Day 2021. That's May 4th for you non-geeks. We flew to Vernon to pick up a gift from Shelley and Gordon for their grandson in Vancouver. From the airborne perspective, the early evening light made everything look spectacular, even the Domtar pulp mill. Flying, it seemed only minutes before we were past Monty Lake and turning into the very scenic Westwold Valley. And about 10 minutes after that, we turned into the Vernon Valley and flew past Swan Lake. Then over the airport with a view of Beachcomber Bay, before turning final to land at Vernon's busy little airport. Shelley and Gordon at the gate, had a quick visit, before taking off over Beachcomber Bay for the flight back to Kamloops.